Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1469, random weeks over the next 6 months. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. Now, yes, it is Friday, and that means that we should be doing a Dueling Excel podcast today. Unfortunately, I'm in Florida for 8 days, and I'm recording way ahead, and Mike was busy this week, so we just agreed not to do a duel this week. We'll come back next week with a duel. Today's question sent in by from YouTube. They want to find a way to generate random weeks over the next 6 months. All right, and so for me, the week, I'm going to do a week starting. And I have a great little formula here that shows the current week's Monday. So always goes back to Monday of the current week. And the way that we do that is by using the weekday function, this really cool one here. You know, they added a lot of things to the weekday function, but the best one of them all is number 0 for Monday through 6 for Sunday. So you can always subtract the weekday of today from today, and it will get you back to Monday every time. If it runs on Monday, it stays on Monday. It doesn't go back to the previous Monday. So a really, really good way there to get back to the previous Monday. And then I want to choose any week, so any Monday over the next 6 weeks. So I'm going to say plus 7 times rand between 1, 26. And copy that down. Just however many random weeks we need. These are the weeks that we're going to do. Now, you'll see right there, there's a duplicate. So that is the problem with this. You could end up with duplicates. If you want, press F9 till all the duplicates go away, or you know, whatever you would like to do to deal with that. The person also said, hey, I also need over the next 6 months or over the next year. Well, hey, that's easy. Next year, just times 52, and you'll get random weeks over the next year. So kind of a cool little function there using the old weekday function with the comma 3. Definitely my favorite one. Always takes us back to a Monday day every single time. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.